What is the command to display a car rate feature?
First of all, we have to enter a transaction code CT, then we have to enter the line number.
Wrong.
Sorry, first of all, we have to enter the CR and then line number.
What is the command?
Right.
What is the command to display car terms from an availability display?
First of all, we have to enter a transaction code CT, then line number.
Right. What is the command to display the car features for a car that has already been booked?
First of all, we have to enter a transaction code RT, then SVC, 3-letter code. After that, we have to enter the C letter for car, and then we have to enter the segment number.
Right. What is the command to display car terms from a car segment?
Car terms from a car segment. First of all, we have to enter a transaction code CT, then we have to enter the S letter for segment, then segment number.
Right. What do you mean by AIS code?
AIS code. AMADAS information system.
Right. What command will have to be given to know the policy of a car company to book a car in a city?
First of all, we have to enter a transaction code CPO, then we have to enter the 2-digit company code, then we have to enter the location code, city and airport.
Right.